Morning, guys. So it's 7 a.m. in the morning in Orlando, and this is the day we are going to visit Wizarding World of Harry Potter and the Universal Parks. And I'm so excited. And I've gotten into my outfit. I will change this for the actual robe later on, but for now I'm wearing this one. Do you guys have anything to say?
I'm a bit tired.
Jet lagged. I'm going to try and film as much as possible, as I said, or Hannah is going to film me. This is the view from our hotel window. This is the rest of the hotel. There's the pool. Look at the sky. So pretty. We've got the palm trees. I still can't believe we're here. And here's a little sneak peek of our room. And our blood mirror. And our celebrity height mirror. It's really weird. Apparently I'm as tall as Beyonce. I'm like in between here. I don't know. Here's the door. Some of this stuff. That's me. And that's Mum. And this is another window. This is another mirror. A really fancy shaped one. Some drumsticks. Very artsy. And the toilet. Very nice.
I think so. You think the snow is fake?
Yeah. Could be.
This one is not fake at all. Right.
Right.
It's really hot and it's really windy, but we've just been, we've done the Hogwarts Forbidden Journey thing, and we have been on the Dragon Challenge, and it was amazing, wasn't it?
Yeah, and there weren't any queue there, so...
Yeah, we could just walk past.
Yeah.
It was amazing. I'm just lost for words, because everything is just so surreal. I can't believe I'm actually here.
Let's keep looking.
Welcome to all of Atlas, makers of fine wands since 382 BC. What are the flowers?
I'm drawing that.
Day two. Hannah.
Hello.
Hannah.
Hello.
Where are we at the moment?
We're at Hogwarts Express, and we're going
That's
to
from 9¾. Yes, we are. We're going to Hogsmeade. And we've just been to Diagon Alley, and it was amazing,
like yesterday.
So waiting for the
and
train.
And we ate some ice cream.
Yeah, we did.
Butterbeer ice cream and some chocolate.
Yes.
Yeah. And we took some pictures on
Maya.
We did.
Maya,
and so
we
for the shoot.
Yeah. What are we doing now, Mum?
Now we're waiting for the train.
We are. Exciting.
A girl shouted at me because I sat on the
Why'd you do that?
On the what do you call it? How on the
gate.
Yeah. I sat on a gate so she yelled at me. Oh, I was shocked though.
Disgusting. But yeah, we're just waiting for the train. It's going to be magical. I've already cried twice today. Look at Dad's hat. Show them your hat, Dad. Hufflepuff.